to the Xtra Factor. Our job is to sniff out exclusive after exclusive. And right now, these big nostrils of mine, they're quivering.
Oh, that could be my new aftershave, Rochelle. I've decided to follow David Beckham, Britney Spears and Callum Best into the world of celebrity scents.
All right. Here we go. What's it called?
Well, I can do better than that, Rochelle. I can actually show you. I've been working on the advert. Cue a black and white filter, please.
Did you just do your own echo?
Yeah. Strong, isn't it? I mean, I'm filming the commercial next week. I'm doing a photo shoot tomorrow morning. You're welcome to come, Rochelle, if you like.
Absolutely not. Melvin O'Doom's naked photo shoot. I couldn't think of anything worse. Now, if you were to offer me a Now magazine shoot with the final three, then that's different.
Well, I'm not offering you that, Rochelle, but I am offering you this.
I'm Amy Brookbanks and I'm the Showbiz editor at Now. Today we're interviewing and doing a photo shoot with the final X Factor contestants for our Christmas double issue.
Best experience of my life.
I really love talking, so doing interviews for me is I really enjoy it.
Got here at 5 o'clock this morning. It's really fast. Got to do everything really quickly today because they're on such a tight schedule.
I love these type of stuff. It really helps, makes you feel like a taste of how it will be if you make it in the real world.
I'm in charge of the wardrobe today, and the brief was for Reggie and Bowley to look very kind of like cool, a little bit James Bond.
We're looking dapper right now, so yeah, we're pleased.
And then for the girls to be very stylish, Hollywood glamour.
That's good.
A few weeks ago, I wasn't doing anything like this, and now I'm doing interviews, photo shoots.
Having a quick change of outfit and then going back to do some more photos.
I'm not so keen on getting changed all the time, but, you know, I don't mind.
That's good.
It's quite a few photo shoots now, but this is definitely one of my favourites.
Right, we got it. That's a wrap, guys.
That's it. We're done. It's been a really long day, but it's been fantastic. We've loved every minute of working with the guys.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah,
cool,
isn't it? Good job, thanks a lot.
See you later, guys.
Bye, Xtra Factor.